Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at what you can do if you receive the bad system config info error on your computer. Now, usually right here, I would suggest that you create a system restore point before getting started on the changes to your system. However, in this case, I would suggest that you start by trying to restore your computer to an earlier point. In the search menu, type restore, and then click on System Restore. Follow the on-screen prompts to restore your computer. See if this takes care of the problem. Run the Memory Diagnostic tool. Open a run box. Type in mdsched.exe and hit enter. Follow the prompts. The computer will then restart and check for any memory issues and fix them if possible. We can then look at fixing the Windows registry files. Start by making a bootable Windows 10 drive. Go to Microsoft to the Windows USB DVD download tool. Follow the instructions there on how to make a bootable drive. Once you've done that, install the USB. Click on Next to go to the Windows Welcome screen. Then click on Repair Your Computer. Then click on Troubleshoot. Then click on Advanced Options. And then the command prompt. In the command prompt, type in the following. /Windows/System32/configure. Hit enter. Then type in /Windows/System32/config/default/default.old and hit enter. Then type in /Windows/System32/config/sam/sam.old and hit enter. Then type in /Windows/System32/config/security/security.old and hit enter. Then type in /Windows/System32/config/software/software.old and hit enter. Finally, type in /Windows/System32/config/software/software.old /system32/config/system.old and hit enter. Then we're going to type in copy C drive /system32/config/ and hit enter. Followed by copy C drive /system32/config/ hit enter. Then you want to type in copy space C drive /window/system32/config/. Next, you want to enter copy C drive /window/system32/config/. When all of that is entered, then just type in exit. Just close the command prompt, restart your computer, and let the changes take place. Then we can fix the BCD files using that bootable Windows 10 drive and boot your computer using it. When you arrive at the welcome screen, click on Next, then click on Repair Your Computer. Then click on Troubleshoot. Click on Advanced Options and then Command Prompt. And type or paste in the following. Boot /repair BCD and hit enter. Followed by /boot/OS scan and hit enter. Followed by /boot/repair MBR and hit enter. After that's done, type in X to close the command prompt and restart your computer. Check then and see if the problem is resolved. If nothing else works, then you might decide to opt just to reset your PC. To do this, go to Settings, go to Update and Security, and down to Recovery. And choose to reset this PC. For more articles on how to get the most out of your Windows system, visit our website at thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. We are always adding more content to help you make more of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.